Skinnier. A while ago, I did kind of like a shoe collection video. It seems like a lot of you guys enjoyed that. And since then, I've gotten a bunch of new shoes that I really like. Figured today I would kind of do a kind of video where I kind of show you them and kind of do like a shoe haul kind of thing. Most of these shoes I actually got like way back, like this summer. I found this like giant box right here. And it's like, oh my gosh, wow, I forgot that I bought all those shoes. I think they're all pretty cool. So I figured I'd make a video kind of showing you guys them. So I'm gonna do that. All of these shoes are from a company that's like one of my favorite shoe companies in the world called Hades. And then there's one other pair that's from a different company. I'll probably remember once I get the box. So yeah. Hades has such cool boxes. These still all have the elastics on them because I'm stupid and like, I never opened them. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at opening these. So this is the first pair that I'm wearing right here. And these are really, really awesome, I think. Because these are like, they have spikes all over them. And I'm literally like obsessed with spikes. So I think they're really, really cool. I think the heel is like really awesome because it's all like circular design there. And then the top right here is like all cool and has like this really awesome like kind of design right there. I think I got these all actually off like a steampunk website. So they're all kind of like in that style and I like love that style. So I thought these are really awesome. And this is the next pair right here. And I thought these were like super, super cool because these aren't really like a heel. But they're kind of like, okay, I have like a bunch of the shoes with like the backless heel kind of thing. And this isn't exactly like that. It's like kind of like that though. But basically it just has like this giant wedge here and it's kind of like twisted kind of. Like, I don't really know how to describe it very well, but it's kind of like bent and goes like in and out. And I thought that was really awesome. And then it just kind of has all these cool like beaded things. And then it has like this cool Hades style thing where like you put the zipper in. Well, not really the zipper. But, you know, I'm forgetting what you call these. They're like what they have in belts, you know, whatever those are called. I basically pretty much like only wear heels and like really high like wedge kind of shoes. And yeah, so that's what that looks like. And then people are always like, how do you walk in those? But like when you wear them every day, you kind of just get like really used to it. And I don't know, now like if I don't wear a heel and I wear like a flat shoe, it feels weird because I feel like I'm supposed to be having a heel and it's really weird. Yay! This is probably like my favorite pair that I've tried on so far, and it's so weird because this all seems like so familiar to me. I feel like I've tried these on before. It's like, I don't know, maybe I got two pairs because like, I don't know. I feel like I put this like in my last video, but like, I don't know if I did because like, they're not open, so like I probably didn't. I think these are so cool. They're kind of like a boot kind of heel. It has those same kind of like things, like strap things. It has like that awesome like heel that Hades has and has kind of like the similar like decoration, I guess, that the like first pair had. Only these are kind of more of like a boot heel kind of thing. It has all these like cutouts in the front too. So that's those, yay! Why did I not open these before? Because I feel like these are something I wear like all the time. What am I doing? Yes. Oh, I have another pair of these boots. Oh my god. I didn't even know that I ordered another pair of these. That's great. I was actually fully like not even aware that I got another pair of these, but I guess I did. And these, I definitely remember putting in my last video, but these shoes are just like too amazing for me not to like put again. So there's a reason I got two pair of these. I'm like literally like obsessed with these. They're like my favorite pair of boots ever because like they're just like so studded and they have like all these little like cool coin like charm kind of designs there. And then the heel is like pointed. And I just like literally think these are like the coolest boots in the world. Let's say something horrible happened to the first pair for some reason. And they got like destroyed, like totally. And like where I'm like literally like obsessed with these boots and I kind of wear them a lot. So like I'm definitely gonna want there to be like a second pair. So now I have two pairs and I didn't even know it. That's wonderful. I remember buying this pair like when I was in LA like this summer. So these are actually not from like the Hades company, but these I thought really cool too. And these are by Sam Edelman? I think it's Edelman. Hopefully I'm saying that right, I'm not sure. So yes, these are the last pair of shoes that I'm showing you guys. See, I thought these are really cool because they have like studs all over it, and like I said, I'm like obsessed with studs, so I love that. It also has the studs on the little front near like the toe area right there, and then it kind of has all these like ribbon things like coming up the shoe. Those are all the pairs of shoes I guess I'm gonna show you guys today. So if you guys liked any of the shoes that I showed you or you enjoyed this video at all, then make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more videos from me and stuff. Tell me below in the comments what your favorite pair of shoes were. Unless you like hated them all, then just be like, I hate them all. I hate you. Go die. I'll see you guys in the next video super soon. And I love you guys. All right. Bye.